Delivery, match 8. Straight up in the air, who wants it? Fine legs up. It's a swirler. And no surprises. Imran Khan can't haul this one in. Second delivery. All happening there. There's the bounce. There's an edge. Yes. Nehru's giving him out. He can't believe it. Lendl Simmons looks back in disgust, but he's going to have to go back for an early shower. Taking a few selfies and video clips. All for the tour diary. This one has been fatted enough, I reckon. No, it hasn't. Malik on the fence, looking for a hero maximum, was the skipper, and he's perished.
10 runs off this over so far. One ball remaining. And a wicket as well to add to it. See, that's not a good shot either from JJ Smuts. It's an important wicket. They've now got 3 wickets inside the batting power play.
Misfire. But has it gone all the way? Yes, it has. Oh, where's this gone? This is high, this is long, and it's on the roof. And that is Evan Lewis's 50.
Moments. And this has gone up. Who wants it? Who's going to get it? Oh, it's been gobbled. De Villiers, who else? Never looked like dropping it.
That is brilliant. That is absolutely brilliant from Buckets. That is a Republic Bank classic catch. Superb stuff. It's importantly saved some runs. But a magnificent catch from Pollard.
So new different bowlers with each over for the Patriots. And Thomas, there's a rebound. Can you believe it? Looking forward to seeing this one. Pull it out. Talk about a magician. Republic Bank classic catches. God, that is extraordinary.
Two spinners, Badri in the last game and Shamsi throughout.
Oh, he's launched and he's gone big. That's a terrific shot. Top tier. Good shot that from Malik. Oh, one too many. Faf du Plessis under it. It's swirling and it's caught. I've seen Faf du Plessis take a number of those catches. It's something he's used to doing and he just doesn't drop those. They're challenging, but he snaffled another one.
No short mid wicket. It's hoisted. Enough of it. Oh, just over. He gets a maximum, but the heart and the mouth for a moment there from the skipper.
Have a look. Great effort.
Couple more required for a half ton. And Pereira has been dispatched. Big time. Talk about moosing it. De Villiers brings up a half century in style and also the team 150. Brilliant. Sponsors boxes in the top tier. Let's have some more. Back-to-back maximums. Herod Warner. From the stunning South African, A.B. de Villiers. Really, they get out of second gear. Have the Patriots. And it is finished with a boundary from Captain Kyron Pollard. And the first win of the Hero CPL 2016 for the Trident Out of Barbados.